Now we're on to Broken Arrow.
I'm afraid I have a gruesome task, but we've driven Valindra's main army off. My Red Wizard allies are still harassing us and summoned undead. Private Hothidorn is trying to drive them off with his archers, but they're short on ammo. Search the battlefield and scavenge some arrows from the dead. Take them to Hothidorn.
Will do.
Valindra had a Dracolich under her control when she attacked Neverwinter. It attacked ships in the harbor and then came straight for the city. My friends and I were helping Sergeant Knox defend the walls when it attacked. There was a terrific battle, and we were able to defeat it. I don't know how Valindra got a Dracolich. Perhaps a deal with the cult of the dragon. The important thing is that we deprive her of it. When a Dracolich is killed, its spirit returns to a special phylactery. From there, it can possess the body of another dragon and be reborn. This Dracolich's spirit has not departed yet. I am trying to bind it here. If it cannot return to the phylactery, we may be able to destroy it and deprive Valindra of a powerful ally.
Okay, I'll store them in the barrel. That completes the quest.
We must drive the wizards back! Thank you for the help. The Red Wizards haven't been driven away, but this will at least force them to keep their heads down.
Okay. That's it for Broken Arrow.